In this video, I'm going to be reviewing why you should get an eye exam, some of which could save your life. Let's take a look. Hello and welcome, this is Dr. Alan here from the Dr. Eye Health Show, helping you learn all about the eyes and vision. And today we're going to be going over some of the benefits of having your eyes checked. And if you happen to be located in the United States where I'm practicing and you're having trouble finding an eye care provider near you, I have included some helpful links in the YouTube description below so you can find an eye care provider in your area. The first and easy answer why anybody should be getting their eyes checked is for improved visual clarity. Having a refraction completed, that's the part where we're asking better one, better two. Having that done with professional expertise can help you see clear and distant objects, helping you see things easier and improving your quality of life. Having clear vision helps people perform better at their jobs in competitive sports and helps them learn better in school. And having an updated refractive correction such as glasses can help reduce eye strain, improve focus, and even reduce headaches. Now, there are many other benefits to having an eye examination, particularly when it comes to your overall health. And here are three major and possible life-saving reasons. Number one is diabetes. Systemic conditions such as diabetes and high blood pressure can be identified through an eye examination. And that's because the eye is the only place where we can directly visualize the blood vessels in action. And if damage is occurring to the blood vessels in the back of the eye, then we know that it's very likely that damage to the blood vessels elsewhere in the body is likely to be occurring. And your eye doctor plays a very critical role in the diagnosis and management of conditions such as diabetic retinopathy, which can potentially lead to blinding conditions. And that is why your eye doctor plays such a major role in diabetic care, as well as just playing a major role in the coordination of healthcare in general. Number two is glaucoma and other nerve and neurological conditions. Glaucoma is a disease where the optic nerve, which connects the eye to the brain, slowly dies over time, eventually leading to blindness. And unfortunately, like so many other eye diseases that are out there, vision loss and these symptoms don't really occur until very late in the disease. And that is why catching diseases like glaucoma early is the best form of treatment. And this holds true for many other neurological conditions as well. Because we can view inside the eye and directly see the optic nerve, we get kind of a snapshot of what's happening neurologically. And that's exactly why eye doctors can catch things like brain tumors, multiple sclerosis, autoimmune disorders, and other neurological conditions. And the third reason to get an eye exam is cancer. Thankfully, cancers of the eye are not that common, but because there's such a large volume of blood vessels and blood flow going to the eye, they're a common location for cancers to metastasize and spread to the back of the eye. And this is known to happen with some of the more common cancers, such as breast and lung cancer. And tumors that can grow within our brain can affect the visual cortex or press on the optic nerve, which can lead to progressive vision loss of your side vision. And the eyes can even present with cancers of their very own, both on the front surface of the eye and the skin around the eyes due to things like sunlight exposure, but also just cancers growing on the back of the eye itself. As an example, I had a colleague who shared a story with me about a patient of his that had a routine eye exam and was having no visual complaints, but behold, on retinal examination, they found a suspicious lesion. And on a retinal scan over that lesion, they did find not only a growing mass, but fluid leaking into the retina. And thankfully, these findings are infrequent, but potentially life-saving. Now, as far as how often a person should be seen for an eye examination, a lot of the guidelines that are out on the internet are outdated. I personally think in a perfect world, everybody should be getting an eye exam at least once a year. However, if you're not sure what your doctor recommends, reach out to your local eye care professional and ask them how often they recommend you to be seen. Again, if you're not sure how to find the closest eye professional near you, I have included some helpful links in the YouTube description below. Hey, if you know somebody who would benefit from having an eye exam, go ahead and hit that like button for me and share this video with your friends and family, because together, hopefully, we can help the world keep seeing 2020. Keep an eye on it, and we'll talk to you soon.